In this example, I will show how we calculate the average residence time for a non-ideal reactor if we do a tracer experiment where we inject a pulse and then measure the concentration as a function of time at the outlet of the reactor. Now, this is a simplified diagram to make the calculations easy, and it does not represent what we would expect in a real system. But we can measure concentration as a function of time, and then we can use this to calculate the residence time distribution, which is essentially taking this concentration time plot and normalizing it. What we are interested in is P of T plotted versus T, where this is our residence time distribution. Once we have that, we can calculate average residence time by integrating over all times. This will be then what we're interested in. So the tracer plot, to normalize it, the integral of the residence time distribution should be 1, because this is a probability of how long molecules spend in reactor and eventually all the molecules leave. And so to normalize it, what we'll do is integrate this tracer concentration as a function of time. And this, of course, is just the area under the curve, which will be the height times the width times 1/2, because it's a triangle, so it's half of the rectangular area. And the units that correspond to the x and y axis get an area. If we divide this plot by this area, we would end up with a residence time distribution. So we divided the concentration plot by 2.5, so the maximum is at 0.2. And then we can write an equation for this residence time distribution by first calculating the slope of the line. Slope is negative 0.02. And so the equation for P of T is that at 0, for T less than 5, T greater than 15, and then P of T is equal to minus 0.02 times T, the slope, plus the intercept. Now, the intercept, we can calculate. The easiest way is to say when T equals 15, P of T equals 0, which means that B is equal to 0.30. So we have an equation for the residence time distribution. And now we can substitute in to calculate our average residence time distribution. So here's the equation that we wrote down earlier for average residence time distribution. We only need to integrate from 5 to 15 minutes because P of T is 0 everywhere else. Put in T, I put in P of T, integrations, and I substitute the numerical values in, I get an average residence time of 8.2 minutes.